Thanks so much. Well, there's a new revolution in the tactics of teams responding to an emergency.
Yeah, we're talking about an aerial reconnaissance unit with more than a half dozen drones. WLWT News 5's Brian Hamrick live right now. This is interesting. And Brian, the unit is expanding quickly, we hear.
Yeah, Mike, the demand is really increasing. Almost every time fire rescue teams go to a scene, there are drones that follow. And you'll see, there's good reason for that.
What's inside this box is the future of emergency response, as those who deploy it are bringing high-tech help from above.
We're getting more and more calls.
This is the Aerial Reconnaissance Unit, ARU, or drones. It's part of the USAR, Urban Search and Rescue Team, sometimes thought of as the SWAT team for fire departments.
So it's special tools, special operations, and special tactics that we use to support our local fire departments.
Jeff Childers is flight operations manager for the unit, heading up the drone training this session.
We have the ability to fly over top of emergency scenes and provide that aerial view to incident commanders that they may not have access to.
The ARU unit is made up of about 30 volunteers with access to 7 drones, and they're in high demand, like during this fire recently.
So this is an actual fire where they're putting water on the fire, but they're having trouble seeing everything. This is what they see. They cannot see where that fire is.
Smoke obscured the actual fire, but using infrared cameras, the water streams were redirected. The unit also helped on this search for a person swept away by water and cold rain. And there's more than surveillance.
So imagine you're in flood waters. You need a life jacket, but you're too far from shore. Well, now this team can make a special delivery. Well, that could be a real lifesaver.
As the demand for drones at emergency scenes reaches new heights.
Yeah, now between the drones and the technology for the cameras, they're able to actually go to a scene, fly a pattern over that scene, stitch those pictures that they've taken together, and create a real-time site map for that area in a matter of minutes, really. So you can see that what they're doing with these drones is really, it's increasing almost every day. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, WLWT News 5.
All right, Brian, interesting stuff. And Kevin.